Krasava!
Intercepting the cruise missiles, your mission is to save the lives on the ground, to save the city. You're not able. It's a terrible feeling that somebody will die. Somebody will die in minutes, and you didn't prevent that. After school, I entered in the Air Force University. It was a dream from childhood, from the age of five. It's my job, it's my mission.
Everybody wrote them off. Everybody said the Ukrainian Air Force is, you know, about a tenth of the size of the Russian Air Force. It should be wiped out.
Face to face air battle, air engagement. Our jets, they don't have almost no chances to win.
This is sort of airborne guerrilla tactics. Ukraine doesn't have to try and get air dominance. It knows if it sends all its aeroplanes forward, then the Russian surface-to-air missiles will have a go. So what it does is it's where it needs to be, when it needs to be, and not for long.
We were pushing them away because they were forced to avoid us. And we were trying to get Russian jets in the bubbles of our air defense, and they shot them down. But Russians, they're improving their tactics. We need something more advanced than our jets for air defense, for interception of cruise missiles.